This video will teach you exactly how to use your Mini 96. After opening the packaging, the accessories box can be removed and contains everything you need to start pipetting with the instrument. Remove the Mini 96 from the packaging by simply sliding it out. The box can be reused to ship the Mini 96, for example, for a calibration. The Mini 96 should always be carried by using the grips. Don't move the instrument by grabbing the handle. Simply plug in the power supply, turn on the instrument, and press run to home. The instrument is now ready. To load grip tips for 300 and 1250 microliter versions, place the tip rack on the 96 side of the base stage. To load grip tips for 12.5 and 125 microliter versions, place the tip rack on the 384 side of the base stage. Position the tip rack into a corner of the base stage, and these racks can be loaded 4 times. Choose a predefined standard program, edit the parameters, and start pipetting by pressing run. A pipetting height can be defined as well. This defines the lowest possible pipetting height, for example, the bottom of a well plate or reservoir. To pipette, simply enter your liquid and press run to start, and then add your target well plate. If a touch-off is needed after dispense, simply move the plate against the tips. After the last dispense, a blowout occurs automatically, followed by a blow-in. To eject tips, press the eject button twice. To work with the second stage, simply remove the magnetic covers and install it at the desired height. The heights are perfect for Integra's 300 and 150 ml automation-friendly reservoirs. With your source on the base stage, simply aspirate through the second stage and slide the target plates from left, right, or front. The two-position stage is an optional accessory which allows partial tip loading as well as offering two working positions. Place the two-position stage on the instrument and fix into position with the screw. To load 12.5 and 125 microliter tips, use the black lever to index the stage forward or backwards. The two-position stage can be adjusted to click into place for each column of the tip or well, either in 96 or 384 format. To load partial tips, move the head until touching the desired number of tips and press partial to activate the partial tip loading screen when prompted. To ship the Mini 96 for service or calibration, park the instrument in the settings menu and turn the instrument off. Now it's ready for shipping. Contact Integra if you have any other questions not covered in this video.